Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Go Dynamic IT. In today's digital age, photos, videos and documents have become incredibly valuable. Today we are exploring Wondershare Recoverit, an impressive data recovery software that can rescue your precious file from being lost forever. Whether you have accidentally deleted the file, experienced a system crash or dealt with corrupted drive, Recoverit can be a lifesaver. We will be conducting two tests here. First, we will use Shift plus Delete to delete the file forever. And the second test, we will format the disk and try to recover the data. So without any further delay, let's dive into the video. Okay, so let's get our browser first. This is our browser. And inside the browser, we have to dive Recoverit. And we have to go to this first site, Wondershare Recover. And it says that recovery data recovery expert in recovering data, 30 plus data recovery patents. Oh, wow. So they have a patents also in the data recovery. Okay, so they have a download now and there's a buy now. Okay, we'll buy it later. First, we'll test whether this software works or not. So they say the patent 01 patent. What is the patent? Data recovery method, computer device and readable data medium. Okay, video clips file recovery method and data recovery method, device, computer, equipment and storage medium. Okay, it's fine. So let's go up and see. They said 100 plus storage device supported. Wow. So they support PC plus Mac, hard drives, memory card, USB, digital camera and removable device. Okay, recovery support 1000 plus files and format. Okay, so they support your NTFS, FAT, HFS plus and APF, and the documents support all the windows like Excel. In the documents, it support all the document types, and then photos also almost everything, and including your Adobe Photoshop also, and then videos also. So this is and it support the good part is that it support the archive folder also. If you have deleted your archive folder like your zip, 7-zip, all this type of folders, it can recover it. So it can deleted file recovery. If you have shift deleted, it will recover the data. When you have formatted drive, it will recover the data. Partition, if you have format the partition, it can recover the data, and other cases like computer virus, unexpected power cut, uninstall. So okay, so let's get into the video. So let's download this software and test it now. Okay, so its download is completed. Now let's go ahead and install it. I think the installation is very simple in all this application. You don't have to do anything, you just select the path and click on the install. So all it does is next finish. So it says that it is going to take like 1 minute of time to install it, so absolutely fine. Okay, so install is completed. Now we have to click on the start now. So before that, it says ask public and private access. Okay, let's click on the start now. So let's connect our drive, pen drive, to the system. So I have connected my pen drive to the system now, and you can see that in the pen drive we have a file called photos folder, and this photos folder, you can see here we have a pictures, couple of pictures here, and then we have one video. This is one of the, and then we have a one Excel file and the Word doc. So you can see here, let's delete this file. So what we will do is we select this file and we select on shift and delete, and you can see here this has been deleted. Now we'll go to the recycle bin to ensure nothing in the recycle bin. So now it's time. Now the software has come up. You can see here they say the hard drive and location. So here it asks you to whether from where you want to recover it. Then you have a system crash computer. When a system got crash, you can get it start. We can start with this, all of this message when you have a computer not bootable, blue screen of death or black screen of death. Then photos, if you have a photos and videos recovery, you can go ahead with systems corrupt video repair. So it will repair your videos also when it's corrupted due to system power failure or crash. So let's go to our hard drive and location. Our intention is to recover the file which has been deleted accidentally using the shift delete. Okay, so here is asking about to, can we select this C drive or E drive. So you know, we know where the file was, right? We know the location. So example, my file was inside the E drive, it's my pen drive and important files, right? That we know the location. So why don't we select this select folder so that it can minimize our times, like the recovery time, and we select the E drive and then the important file. This is where our file was, right? So click on the OK, and now it says that it's started scanning the file. It's asking for some this file. So is that it's started scanning the file. So you can see here this 30%, it's running 13%, and it's scanning some sectors of this pen drive. So it's going to take some time, and once it come back, I will let you know how much time it took to recover the deleted file, permanently deleted file. Okay, so right after 14 minutes, It says that a scan completed, 13 files have been found. Click on the OK and let's go to this important folders and let's say this, what are the photos it has recovered. So that's interesting. You can see here when I click on this important files here, it says that it has come exactly how it was and the file size is also exactly the same. You can see here we have important document. This is the Word document. This is the Excel. This is my video. And when I go inside this folder, I can see this pictures. This is what it was picture was, right? So now let's go to important files and click on the recover. Oh, okay. It says that you have to buy the license. So successfully purchased. Okay, hold on a sec. Okay, so I think that Wondershare Recover has removed this 100 MB limit to recover the free data, but at least we can see that we can say that it does the job and we can see our files inside the fold. If you want to buy it, you can go ahead and buy the license from here. So let me see how much they are charging. Okay, so we'll not go this time here. We'll go and first now close this one since we know that this is going to work. So still exit from it. Now it's time to go back to our pen drive and let's click on format it. So this time this is the second test we are going to perform. So we are going to format the disk. Okay, this is formatting now. Okay, the format is completed. So now we have to open this software once again, Wondershare Filmora, Wondershare Recoverit, and it says loading the disk. This time what we'll do is, now you can see this time this disk is, our pen drive is empty, right? So what we will do is we'll just select the external drive. You can see this external drive one and this is the E drive. So selecting this one, E drive, and it's started the scanning. The first it does the quick scan. In the quick scan, if it doesn't find anything, then it will go to the deep scan. So now it says it's going to the deep scan here. So it's going to again take some time, like 10 to 15 minutes of time, and we'll count the time. Once it done, we'll come back again on this. Okay, so after formatting, recovery data almost same amount of time. So let's see what it has scanned. It says that it has scanned 28 files. So let's go here, temp. So it says that Dr. Temp and the lost file name. What is that? It says that JPC, this is the lost file name here. So we have to go to temp volume here. And that's interesting. You can see here, this has found this Excel sheet, which is 5.9 KB. That's absolutely fine. And then 4.9 KB. Then we have a MP4 file, which is almost 30 MB. So that is also good. And then we have all this images which was formatted before recovery. So I think Wondershare Recover has done a great job to retrieve the data. So but only thing is, once we cannot recover it since we do not have any free MB available for recover the data. But what about when we buy it, can we go and see how much they charge for it? Okay, so let's go to their website and see how much they charge for it. Okay, let's open this website. Let's open this Chrome. So it says that for 1 year license it will cost you almost $70, and for essential perpetual license it will cost you $119. Okay, let me go to the pricing again. Let's see what is the pricing. So okay, so again same thing, for 1 year it's charging for $70, and this is for 1 year license, and this 1 month, if you want buy it for 1 month, this is $60. Wow, so it's a better to buy 1 year, just $10 difference. Okay, this is for essential, and again for a standard it's $80, and this again available for per month, so 1 month is $70. So I think it's better to buy, if you want to buy it, if you like this software, if you want to buy it, go with the annual one, whether it's a essential or a standard, depends on your like what you are recovering. So you can see here, this is the difference it recovered. So these are the difference between these two. So in the standard edition of the data recovery, you can go with the bootable disk via USB and then recover from the crash PC. So this, they are Wondershare, you can create as a bootable disk and then you can recover it, but here in the standard version you cannot do that. So that's it for today's video. If you have any question, concern and any feedback related to this video, please do let me in the comment box. Thank you very much for watching my video.